Hey everyone, it's Kiara again, uploading part 2 of the sketchbook, tour. These are like more of the 2016 to like my current sketchbook I have now. And I would have put in the other one, but I didn't want to make that one like super long because I know people's attention spans can kind of be like, okay, she's boring, blah. But yeah, so I'm going to go through the newer ones, starting with this one. And I have like some other like random pieces to the side that also goes in with this one. So, without talking so much again, let's get started on this. These are just random moleskin, just blank ones, you know. Like, yeah, and I did this one. Oh, actually no, these aren't first. Whatever, they're gonna be first today. I just want to show it, so whatever. It's too late. I made a fool of myself. Whatever. Well, these are freaking 2016. Well, I didn't date the other ones, but I did these. I just want to draw on the covers, and I do have like 2 extra ones. This one's like really faint because I started drawing on it. So I have 2 extra ones that I'm probably gonna draw on. I probably won't use them, so I've been trying to sell them because I don't know, I just probably won't use them. So, you know, if you're interested, just shoot me an email or contact me on my Instagram. Or just anything. Just contact me on my Instagram or Twitter. Yeah, they're going for like 15 bucks. I'm just trying to get rid of them. I had another one, but I sold one already.
Sister supported me. Yeah.
I can actually start with this one. So this one, sorry if you hear kids screaming. Grandma like watches babies and they can get super loud, so just warning you now. Like that.
Hold on.
Sorry about that. Yeah, babies. But yeah, I'm gonna jump to this one. This sketchbook also is when I started to really, I wouldn't say take drawing seriously, but like consistently, Lord, I cannot talk. Draw more, my sister Jules. Draw more, and you know, just try to get the old hand back. Sketch page, and like in this one, I was also determined to finish a sketchbook.
Yeah.
So on this one, I drew almost like every day. I'm pretty sure there's some days I skipped. But yeah, I tried to draw almost every day. Oh, that hairline, hon. That's attractive. Just really tried to draw more. And as you'll see, like in the other, like the one after this and like my current one, I would say I was. Body reference from randomly Tumblr. Body references. Like the style kind of changes a bit. It changes a lot actually. But especially like the eyes, I go through like really random eye changes. Like I just love experimenting with eyes. And then when I find one I liked at that moment, then I like switch it up. Like yeah, I don't draw eyes like that anymore. So we drew this. That's a butt. I'm super proud of this. I think the background is marker, and this is all Prismacolor pencils. That's Sharpie. That's Pro Marker. Yeah, it was quite prepped. So that's really proud of this one because I looked at a reference for this one. I tried to draw my Harley Quinn again to see, you know, how much I improved. No, I'm gonna ignore that because I can't draw guys. Try to draw a dragon. Like, psh. Looks like a badass dragon. I'm pretty sure I used the reference for that dragon. Because, yeah. More studies. Trying to draw random people. No, it's a horrible page. These are very faint, but it was like an ideal over here. Try to draw some monsters. Get the creative juice flowing. Drew in pan. Yeah, colorful page. Do-do-do. These. Oh, trying to draw something. And I always try to do, like, a 30-day drawing challenge. And I wrote, like, the entire thing on here. Yeah. Did that last long? It did not. I did, like, day one. It's, like, a self. Sorry, turn this all around. It's, like, a self-portrait, which I really like. It was super cute. And that's, like, how I represent myself in drawing form. That's my little mascot. I guess you can say. Even though I totally forgot the bear ears, because I'm, like, in a bear costume. But, yeah. But yeah, that only lasted like 2 days, and I was like, eh, I'm over it. And I tried to redraw some old drawings that I found. Like, ruffle pad. I got like a manga how-to like book. That again. This is actually like the first time. She turns into an OC later. I just drew her then. We're gonna ignore this face. I just drew her then, but this like is where you'll see. Her name is Trinity. She evolves later on. I'm trying to do different colors. This is around October, so it gets, I promise guys, it gets better. Was this Inktober? No, it was Inktober yet. No, it wasn't. No, I just want to draw something Halloween-y. Halloween-y. I love that. Side profiles I'm still working on. Thought that was pretty funny. So cute. So cute. I was trying to practice thumbnails for like a certain drawing that I did, but I never really finished. She was supposed to be in a like a glass vase with like or balls with flowers behind her, but you see the way that's set up. Garbage. With my little set. There you go. Like the barriers. There we go. That girl. Like I've. Slowly learning face proportions and everything, so it's not as bad as it used to be. I promise I'm getting better, guys. Random doodle page. I was trying to draw my town mayor again with like my favorite townie that moved down, and I went on Pinterest and just started drawing like the girls and like the clothes that I liked. Yeah, them thighs and. Super attractive. I know. Your girl got skills. Again, Pinterest girls. Don't just go on Pinterest and just draw them. Sharpie. I think the hair is Sharpie. Because, I don't know. I was just doing. I used to do this a lot. Like, I'll draw on, like, other paper and just tape it in here. Just so I can have it. Tried to watercolor. I forgot who I was watching. And I was just like, oh, that's really cool. Yeah, watercolor is difficult. Like, bless all of y'all that can do it, because the way I don't have the patience to set up. I was super proud of this. Like, super proud. And I was on some paper and I just taped it in here. These are also pose references. Well, this one's a pose reference. Because I'm really bad at bodies. Yeah. This one was also another pose reference that I looked up. A page, and this is when Inktober start, and I was like, when I first learned about it, I was like, oh, that's awesome, I'm gonna do all days. So it started off good. I was like motivated. I was like, yeah, I got this ink. Psh, this is like my favorite one, hands down. I love my witch. She was like legit my favorite. Like, this is my favorite one. I loved it a lot. My little like puppet. It was really fun. Like, I really, really loved Inktober. I was like, oh, I'm gonna do it. Whatever. I got irritated with this one. And another irritation. And I think, did I skip? Yeah, I had skipped some day. Oh, no, I didn't skip a day. Actually, if I did skip the day, I just considered it as, like, whatever. I actually stopped at this one because I was just going through it. I think I stopped at this one. I was just going through it. And that's actually watercolor, or me attempting to do some watercolor. I'm trying to draw like a dog or a dragon. Random page. It's irritated. Yeah, I was going through like really hard art block. I love her as well. I like coloring with ink. And there's her. Side profile, still working on, guys. Still, I'm trying my best. This was supposed to be lapis. I want to try to draw it. Draw her my own style, but Yeah, and I actually didn't finish this one because I felt like my style has developed. And I was like, I want to start fresh. And I have, of course, like the back is like my sketch page. And then there's this little girl. It was a random page. And the hair was done in like watercolor. Yeah. Alright, so that is that one.
That's that one.
I loved it. Alright, trying to get through this sort of kind of fast. Always skip the first page because we'll just do it weird like that. So like the first page is like the introduction. It's pressure. But yeah, as you can see, I just never go back and draw on it. Because whatever. Pose reference for that. Slowly. Getting better. Slowly. Trying to. Your girl tried to. And this one, see, this is where she formed. So I use the pose reference for this because anatomy, and I have to practice a lot more. But yeah, this is also where Trinity starts to come. Like, you'll see like a lot more of her in this one. Good vibes, because who don't like good vibes? Yeah. This one I was getting more comfortable. I was using a lot of pose references to, you know, get some ideas going. Always be kind to yourself. Which one's this one? October 2015. And then I kind of sort of also had like writer's block, like not writer's block, art block, like super bad. So, and then sometimes I got like discouraged, and that's Trinity again, which it kind of sucks. I can't draw her the same every time. She like changes eventually every time. And this one I was like just gonna go out and plan her, but didn't work. And that's just me trying to, I was trying to like draw a pose without using references. It's very difficult. Very difficult. Girls. I actually tore out a page because my younger sister wanted it. So I was like, whatever. I tried to draw guys because I am still on that mission till this day. Like, I don't understand why guys are so hard to draw. This is also Trinity again. See, like, every time you see her, she'll look different because, yeah, fighting style is going on. She looks so. And she's supposed to be sitting in a jar of love, but the way that my concepts just don't come out right, so it's whatever. So Drew, this is from an Instagrammer. She took a picture. She's like really sweet. I love her. She's amazing. I love her art as well. This is Trinity again. It was Christmas, like, why not? Doodle page. Mermaid on the teacup. Sticky note. More random doodle pages. I was, like, obsessed with this picture for the longest. And then, like, the more I stared at it, I was like, her hand is, like, humongous. But, you know, no regrets, so whatever. Another sticky note of Trinity. I drew this one at work, actually. Just doodling. Doodle. I actually drew this, and I didn't like it, but everyone liked it. I was just like, it's whatever. Do-do-do. More practice of guys. First guy, woohoo. You know, this guy kind of came out better. But, again, that's still, like, a long trial and error. Like, seriously. And there was this thing on Instagram that was going on a while back, the artist versus challenge, basically. So you pick like your favorite artist and, you know, you draw like their OC, whatever, basically fighting. And, you know, it was super, super, I know, it was super, super fun. Like, I loved also, go check out his work. I have to find it because I, like, absolutely adore his work, literally everything that it does. I'll probably put their, like, link and everything in the description bar because that shit, it was fun. I loved it. More just drawings. As you can see, I'm slowly getting better. Your girl moving on up. And he had made a response, and I was like, all right, round two. So that's Trinity. It was so much fun. It was a lot of fun. I loved it. I was trying to design Trinity a Pokemon outfit. Still working on it. She was supposed to be another OC. I don't know what happened to her. Yeah, she's supposed to be like another OC. Like, Trinity can't stand her. And I'm also trying to learn, like, facial expressions and stuff. But yeah, in this one I kind of got, like, more serious, too. And that's Trinity and her Pokemon outfit. Kind of didn't like it. So that post is just whatever. You see, pretty girl. Of course it was Trinity, because I know it's her, because, like, she doesn't have hair on the half other side of her face. That's Trinity. That was another, like, younger OC. I was trying to draw, like, myself with, like, an outfit of the day stuff that I see sometimes doing. Bravo to y'all. Tried to draw Amethyst in my style. You know, some cute butts. If you don't like cute butts, this is Trinity. And I exactly forgot what I named her. But I might, like, redesigned her. Tried to draw a guy again. I got some help from, like, some Instagram friends. And it was... It was pretty interesting. Like, haven't drawn him since. Like, those other times that I showed you how to draw guys, those are, like, the only time. And the last gem that I showed in my, like, really old one, how I said I was going to redo her, this is basically what I redid her as. A little cute tiger girl. She's a cute tiger girl that loves... Hold on. Sorry about that. I have to go help my grandma with the babies. But, like I said, that's my little, like, tiger girl who's, like, obsessed with cookies. I don't know, I tried to draw, like, a short-haired girl. See how that turned out. And I actually had, like, really bad art block. And look at all this paper I left. Don't scream at me, guys. I don't know what's wrong with me. Like, I cannot finish this sketch. Actually, I'm determined to finish the one I have now. But, yeah, so... That one, and I have, like, these in the back, and of course I, like, random scrap. So, again, this is my current one. It took me a minute to actually start it because, like, I had the sketchbook for the longest, but I don't know, I guess I was back in, like, a rut and I wasn't really feeling it, but, you know, yeah, whatever. So, I always skip the first page. I don't know what I'm gonna do. So, yeah, I wasn't really, like, feeling it, so, like, the first ones are kind of, like, crappy. So, of course, play Sims. So, this was my Sim Aubrey. Like, I love her. And I tried to draw my other Sim, Aaliyah, but, like, in my style. And she was just some random girl. And I asked on, like, my Instagram for help me, like, make OC. Like, you know, just give me, like, some random topics. So, my little homie Sammy, she was, like, a mint fairy, wavy hair. glossy big eyes, thick thighs. Wait, does it say thick thighs? No, thick trimmed eyebrows and an arm tattoo. And actually hers is like right here. But I don't like the way the face look in compared to the body, which I did look at a reference for the body because, yeah. And then I had Brie, the girl that get on my nerves, but I guess. She was like mermaid, a mermaid fairy, a black tattoo, a like anchor tattoo, big enough to be on the hand and wrist. Like, I just asked for like really like cute ideas because my creativity rut is, it's bad. It's really bad. So I have this one. This one. Okay, there we go. And I really liked her and I tried to make another one, but I was like really happy with like her hair and skin. Like, I don't know, this one just turned out perfect for when I haven't been drawing for like a while. Trinity again, and you're gonna see her a couple times and she's gonna look different every time because I don't know, I'm just not satisfied and I just can't draw stuff the same. So, life. This was, again, around October. I tried to do Inktober again, even though I started kind of late. We're going to ignore this part. So, yeah, my, like, really hot Cyclops date. And Inktober 2, she's supposed to have, like, nobody. Like, she's a floating head. A psychotic floating date head. No, I don't know. Inktober 3, not really, like, see. Now she's like, oh, I'm going to start late, but whatever. I really like the flowers. I tried to redraw, like, the witch that I really liked in my last one, but I don't know, I like my last one better. Crappy page. I looked at a reference because I want to, like, really study side profiles, and she came out like this, and I really like her. And I was gonna draw, I was gonna color her in, but it was gonna mess up her, so I was just like, well, whatever. And that's this one. I forgot to write the dates on those. I have to practice full body, so I'm still trying to learn. Yeah, we're just gonna ignore that because nobody had turned that far back. And that's the, like, the cutouts that I showed you. Hold on. These two, I wanted to, like, redraw them to see where my, like, to see, like, what, where my style was. Or, like, not where my style, like, where my skill was. And that's how they look. I might redo again. Again. Her IG is right there. I drew her. Because she was really, like, I really, like, I love her work. She's, like, she seemed like a really cool person. I was like, I want to be friends with you, but I'm just, like, really nervous about a lot of stuff. And another girl I randomly drew off IG. I was trying to make this post look like an IG post, and I just never finished it. This one, just unfinished work. And it's actually funny because when I drew this one, I didn't know that I kind of like redrew it. So you have like March 2016 to like December of 2016. Like, look at that. Look at that improvement. Like, a hell of a lot better improvement. I was quite proud. And this is another redraw of this one. So this is January. This one's January of 2016. And this is December of 2016. Like, yeah, I was quite proud. I was super proud. That's blue. Don't like this page. I was trying to teach somebody to draw faces even though I really can't. Yeah, I don't know what's going on with her. We're just going to ignore her. Really love her too. Do-do-do-do-do. I was feeling super, super bad. Like, I was not having a good day. Love that one. Unfinished piece. May go back to it. May not. Who knows? Keep growing lovely. Drink lots of water. Just wrote, sketched, and finished. Actually drew her IG's right there. Actually drew a friend sim for her. I've been meaning to. And this is in my, like, this is my first video I uploaded to Instagram of me drawing her. These are actually glued on. My little cute elf girl. Just randomness. Okay, so we're back to Trinity. I've been, like, wanting to, like, really practice expression. And just get out of my comfort zone. So I drew her and tried to look agitated or something. And she's kind of, like, a little, like, even though you see, like, she never looks the same. So I'm trying to, like, practice on being consistent. Yeah. Practice makes perfect, right? And we're gonna like ignore that. But yeah. So I was listening to a Bruno Mars song. I think it's called That's What I Like, and I love that song. So I got like inspired to draw her, and I was gonna color her and everything, but yeah. Random board night and just decided to color her. She's, I like love the hair. And I actually just got those like green Copic markers, so I was like super happy. And I think this is like the last one. Actually, I don't know why I skipped this page. But yeah, your girl's still trying. And this is just, I was trying to practice like shading practice because I just watched some like YouTube videos, but I was like super tired through the night. And this is, I just laid this down so it won't like, since the paper is like kind of thin, so it won't seep through and like go to the other one, like stain the other page. But that's really it. I don't, of course, like my scrap page and like all of my Copics, Pro markers, and Prismacolors, just in case I need to help picking colors. But that's it. I do plan on like finishing this one. I'm gonna leave it on this one because this is my favorite. But yeah, and then here's just some random work. I tried to do watercolor. Yeah, that was a fail. A mega fail. I did this one, but she started to like bleed, and then my marker ran out, and I actually like cut, this is like scrapbook paper. I actually like cut her out, and I'm currently, oh my god, what the heck? Why am I just now noticing this? Well, that's messed up, and that's freaking fantastic. And I was working on this one, but like, great. I have no idea how that happened. That is fantastic. Favorite. So I have prints of these. They're like $8 a piece. They're not that much. But I just show y'all my progression. I'm still trying to get better. I'm really, really, really trying to get better. And as I start this YouTube channel, you will see how much I'm growing, and you'll grow with me if you're also wanting to go on an art journey, because we all have to start somewhere, and practice is key. Practice makes perfect. So yeah, I don't plan on giving up, because yeah, I don't want to. I'm too determined to get where I need to be in everything. But thank you guys for watching. I'm sorry it's so long, and I just talk a lot, but I do plan on having more videos in the future. I could possibly do like on my like art supplies, because I have quite a bit, so I could do that, or I may upload another speed paint, or I may do like when I go to conventions and just like the artist work that I buy, I could do that to give a shout out to all the like amazing artists out there that most likely need recognition, or some you may already know. You never know. But you know, if you have any ideas or anything, just leave comments down below. Again, I'm sorry to talk your ear off. Please like and subscribe for more videos. I promise I will get more out. You know, I'm trying this YouTube thing. I'm a noob, but you know, I'm trying. I'm gonna get there. But anyway, guys, really thank you for watching, and I will talk to you later. Bye.